Molly Holly and her cousin Crash. Great opportunity here for Molly, a number one contenders match for the women's title.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is to determine the number one contender for the World Wrestling Federation Women's Championship. Introducing first, being accompanied by Crash, Molly Holly.
Well, Molly Holly and No Way Out. Certainly, I'm in her presence now because it started out the Raven defending against the Big Show. The ring filled up with humanity. And then, King, here would come Raven's female ninja.
Yeah, the female ninja didn't realize that she was being followed by Molly Holly in hot pursuit. Molly, well, first of all, she started out with a nice trash can lid across the head of that mystery woman.
It was about to hit the Big Show the 2x4. Big Show ended up choke slamming Raven through that trash can, and the 7'2", 500-pound Big Show is the new hardcore champion. Again, great opportunity as well for Lita against the equally popular Molly Holly.
Yeah, look at that. Lita's theme song is called It Just Feels Right. Come over here, Lita. Let me see if it feels right.
Woo. And who'll ever forget that kiss? Two kisses.
Oh, Matt Hardy and Lita. Look at this. Look, why is Matt Hardy having a hangout out here with Lita now? You know they're an item, don't you? I mean, they're serious items.
I've heard something to that effect.
I don't know what Matt's thinking.
How serious you think they are?
Oh, believe me. Playing games. Hot Springs Bingo.
What?
You know what I'm talking about.
Locked down by Molly Holly. Lita and Molly. And Lita just grabbing that headlock on Molly Holly. Man, we have got to rock this crowd here tonight.
Now, I can understand why Crash is out here, because Molly's his cousin. It's a family affair, you know what I mean?
Yes.
But Matt, what's Matt doing out here with Lita now?
Well, you said yourself that they're an item.
Well, I know. Is that what he's trying to prove to the world? Come on, Matt.
What counted there by Lita?
The only reason Lita made it to the top is because her pants didn't.
I don't. You said Lita didn't have ability?
Well, yeah, but I mean, you know. Uh-oh, look at this.
Okay, well, that kiss, that last kiss we saw, there's a roll-up. And a near fall. Certainly a passionate kiss from where I was at. From Matt and Lita.
Look at Matt, he's like a cheerleader out here. Come
on, come on. Back gets a roll-up.
I mean, Lita, you know, she was kissing. Matt was, I mean, he was just sucking face. It was just really disgusting. He was like...
Oh, like you wouldn't want to be Matt Hardy on that occasion.
Huh?
You got to get a crowbar to pry your lips somewhere. Matt Hardy somewhat...
Don't say somewhat protective.
Well,
that's where you were going, wasn't it? Overly very protective. Whoa! Yes!
Nice roll up by Lita and Molly Holly able to kick out.
Oh, my gosh! Molly Holly's got ability too. Don't sell her short.
Absolutely. Hey, these Hollies are fighting people led by their cousin Hardcore Holly. As tough as anybody in WWE.
Their whole family history. I think somewhere like way back in their family history, you think Popeye might have been a part of the family. It's just the way they walk.
Holly going up top.
Uh-oh.
But not for long.
No.
The right up was easier than the right down.
Kicking the back.
And Molly knocked outside. Right at Matt Hardy's feet.
Don't kiss her too, Matt.
And a crash in between Matt. Matt wasn't going to do anything to Molly, I don't think.
Hey, what's up here now?
Hardy, you're right, King. Matt is simulated.
Very overly protected. Look out!
Oh, Molly elevating Lita over the top. She landed right on Matt, did Lita, and now Crash Hardy putting Lita
over. Look out! Here we go! What's this?
And Matt,
here!
Silver Side and Matt Hardy here tonight, certainly.